How's it going, everybody? This is Itharos for a Wednesday, May 17th, 9 a.m. stream. Peace. How's it going? Cheers and otherwise. Yeah, let's do this. All right. Just the camera just a little bit. And then roll over to, you know, let's just turn this on because why not? Oh. Hello. Yeah, that should work, I think. Yeah, why not? Let's do that. Anyways. Here is the Felling Ringer. Last time I made the decision to combine it into a single map. Okay, I'm working on Felling Church at the moment. So let's bring it over to there. Alright, Felling Church has been connected outwardly. What about inwardly? Edit to me. City, there we are. We're seating for 18 people. Should bring them that, but you know. He says, you know, whatever we want. And take that. We divide this space. Put you up there. Let's see, there. See what it is. there. Those two wings there. And there's a bunch of surf space there. Upper Common Church and Lower Common Church. Now we have at least one supporting wall. We got two supporting walls there. There we are. That's better. We have a bunch of supporting walls. Dang. Bunch of supporting walls within the structure of the building. So that doesn't make any sense. Let's see what we got. Through a few iterations of the space. Let's make that says the break room. I'm gonna make that. I'm gonna make that the pastor's room. Not even right. Great room over here. Let's see. That there. Pastor's room with Peter. Right. There's enough supporting walls there to cut the whole thing. Figure out what to do with all these rooms. I have no idea what to do with these rooms down here. Lots of idea of what rooms to do up here. But not down here. Pardon me. Most of the walls are the same, there's still some support joists that I've got to stand to do something with. This one anywhere. Especially Baron's house. So the B is where it is. I believe. Even? Right, pardon me. Oops. Now that is that way. And this is the one that goes down. Instead. There we go. Chairs went up. Left. Left. That's better. Let's see now. Just, yeah, but several libraries, place of bathrooms. So this is going to be a massive library. Check things out. research library there. That's where the begins. Let's do the 4 table there, and then we're gonna grab. Another, you know, the this is largely the children's area. Tables, but table on the wall. Two tables on the walls. That is that area. And then we've got some smaller meeting spaces. There we go. Basically, it's a bunch of tables and meeting spaces. That's the lower level. Nothing terribly fascinating about that. Oops. Send my mouse off the screen while I. Chairs everywhere. I Actually, this is gonna be the lower floor, and it's gonna be open the plane. More teaching, there's more learning instructional spaces, the children's area, and an open foyer for play, library, bathrooms there, bathrooms in the second level, you got the banquet area, the kitchen, the supplies area, confessional area. No, I'm not Catholic. But, you know, the confessional area anyway. We got the pastor's area here. Table and seat. Let's see what else I can throw in here. Bunch of books. Oh, pardon me. I think I've turned something off here. Alright, well, whatever. And now let's move on to switch over to that song, because why not? Put some make a few notices here and there. No, not there. None of these are gonna work, I don't think. Nope, they don't work with that table. That's alright. Got some light reading for the pastor's area here. Food always available. Let's grab a couple of flowers. Those tables. House there. And then we have the scales and weights there because kids and a couple of teddy bears. And then some play blocks. There. And then you have the instructor here who's got no, that's not gonna work. Couple of things over here. Oops. That one there. Couple of things here. There we are. That is filming in your church. Other than the pastor and the nature. Need more nature. Monster stuff. Church librarian, which is also the town, doubles as a town librarian. That guy, I'm gonna church this pastor. There's, oh, there we go. There's the scholarly guy. And you've got four people always in the church. So text. It almost looks like a guy there. Hello, young one. My name is Pastor Fillinger. My name is Pastor Fillinger. No relation to the city founder. What can I do for you today? start preparing the service feast. I'm preparing the servants' feet, so you'll know who's volunteering in the kitchen, so it's on me! It's always on me. Find our humble library. Nothing ruined, perfected, and intelligent. Nothing ruined, and productive and intelligent members of society have done my job right. If we can give the hearts a little faith as well, that's just a little bonus. There's gonna be a kid down here too. That is to the left of me, religion, to the right here, and I'm stuck in the middle of study. There we go. I like that one, actually. I'm stuck in the middle of study. Love it. Actually, you know what? I'm going to leave this area. Oops. completely blank. So there's places to run and play in here. There's going to be a little bit of... running from kids in there. Yeah, I'll leave it at that. They're in the same spot. Oops. Hello. Okay. Now, must commence testing. Our game titled Prairie Dog. My name is Pastor Fellinger, and we're listening to the City Fountain. What can I do for you today? Looking at the fun hall library. Science and left me, religion to the right here, I'm stuck in the middle of study. Teaching these kids what I live for, if I can help them grow up and protect them from intelligent members of society, I've done my job already. If we can meet their hearts with a little faith and faith, that's just a little bonus. Alright. And then we'll grab Fellinger. Fellinger General Store. 10 by 16. What? Inside. Oh, that's this one. One more. area. That's the lower level. The Thunder General. That's the floor going up that way. Filling in general. You got a few places up here that were. There's an entry back here that takes you to the upper apartments. As opposed to the apartments where Mr. and his family live, which are down here. So I got that one there instead. That's the main one there. A couple of those things. Front entrance and a back entrance to their apartment. I'm just going to front entrance there. Alright. And they have a couple people at the top of their two. And this is where kid stays. sister there. Got two bets there. Got their homework room. There. That's the lobby for the other people. Babka. Welcome, welcome, welcome. And then we'll have that one there. Let's see here. No, it's gonna have, you have to be how it works. I don't see how it'll work otherwise. Let's just make this entire space the kids' area. Whatever. That may or may not work. Lavatory is instead. Oops, that's way too high. There we go. And that's enough room for... Well, almost enough room for that stuff. That's gonna have to do. That's gonna have to do. I think that's the best I can do with the space that I've given myself here. Because the rest of this is just his general... This is a general store idea. So... I think I've done all I can with my nail. Anyways, let's see. Reduce the volume a little bit. Let's see now. General store. Let's give that one to her. You just like my wanna buy a pebble? It's ever sitting at that table. Fields. Done city, paste. Done your fields, filling your general. of the Fields General Store. Distinguish it from the Fillinger City General Store. Oh, that's right, Fillinger City. I'm gonna have to fill this with a whole bunch of crazy NPCs. I just realized that. I'm gonna figure out how to write it. I can work the bank system into this. It's not that difficult. Yeah, anywho. Ooh, pardon me. Oh yeah, I need to get the Fillinger Castle here too. I'm going to change both of these in Fillinger City. Add it to there. And then I'll change this here. It's filling in a castle. Horses up there. Second level of filling our general too. Filling our general apartments, same idea. Oopsie. Okay. Oops. That is the filling ringer of general apartments. Well, that worked. The four apartment blocks above the filling ringer. I need to subtract four blocks here. Good enough. Apartments. There we are. That's better. So those two. Single table between them. A lot of singles in these apartments. that.
Back in green, he hardly uses any of his other any of this other area. There is a young couple here who's absolutely the base point of everything. But they're one of those couples that doesn't care as long as they have each other. Apartment blocks for rent above the shop. You walk down to an open deck. Find your city. General apartment. From your church, from your general apartments. The four small units of the general store. All owned by the general store. Initially, I was going to make the entire lower level the general store and have the upper level their place, but you know. There we are. Up through the lobby, up around the corner, up the stairs. Spent all my money to look fancy. Did have bought a bed instead. Smart with money. So let's self switch on. Oops. So switch A. I'll switch A off. Never been smart with money. I spent all my money to look fancy. I should have bought a bed instead. Yeah, the scar changes. Apartments. I did not join to fill in church on the general, goes down to here. And then we will take this. Our general apartments. They built their place with four apartment blocks on top. Numbers are 2-1, numbers are 2-5. All right. I'm in church.
Chris was cooked for 10 years.
Can't stop now, they need me.
Does a wonderful job leading our congregation.
He was literally her grandfather. Slipping. Rook's Folly. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So 16. 18 by 18.
10. 6, 8, 4, 16, 10, 12, 14, 16. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Eight, and then two, four, six. Seven, two, four, six. Furthest.
There we are. One more. Five. So then it'll be 10 here. Seven. So 14 total across. So I've got one too many, actually. Okay. And then... Oh, I'm up to 3. Excellent. Hi! And I need to probably expand this by 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One more over here. And I don't need these, I don't need the extra width. I can drop that again by 2. And there we are, we have the Fellingringer Pub and Inn. Otherwise known as the Rook's Folly. Rook's Folly Inn and Pub. The Rook's Folly is 1 tier, the Fellingringer Inn is 2 tiers. Rook's Folly into a Hi, I really you, how's it going? Let's shift this up, I've had that too much. Alright. Nice. Let's see now. That's not gonna work. Let's do this instead. That is. I just don't need. I don't even need that. I could just do this. Oops. Let's redo this. How you liking Breath of the Wild anyway? I think I may have asked you this already. I mean, not Breath of the Wild, Tears of the Kingdom. That one. The new one. Yeah, I know. Excellent. Nice. Glad to hear it. Maybe I shouldn't stuff someone in a broom closet. That wouldn't be a good idea. Anyways.
Over here. And then we'll take you. No, I can't do that now. I was expecting to be able to handle more rooms than that. Maybe if I do that instead. Hopefully I'll be able to score a Switch at some point and get and be able to play it. Barb actually asked if we could buy that on the Wii U. And I'm like, that's not happening. Since they shut down the Wii U marketplace and stuff. I can't park this guy here, so I'm going to have to fill that in. Oh, Nintendo shut down the Wii U shop. Not that that makes much difference. But they did. The Wii U eShop. Again, not that that makes much difference. No, it's not. I'm not saying it's a surprise or not, it's just they shut it down, ho hum, kind of idea. Filling ring or rook in. What did I call this again? The Rook's Folly. That's right. The Rook's Folly Inn and Pub. Bathroom in there, whatever. Alright. Bathroom's there and there. Bathroom's over there.
filling your pub bathrooms. And all right, thank you. Have a good work day. That's where the bar is gonna be. Little bar. There we are. And then we'll grab food, drinkware, booze, whatever teachers those are, and the full service kitchen. Those two and those two. That is where the servers for this bar are. That is the, that's the, Rook's Folly. Two rooms down below, four rooms up above. Each suitable for a family or a family of four or an adventuring party of four. And there's that there. Just enough to have some kind of newspapers or something on them. I'll roll those up there. Bags of that and a world map. There we go. I will continue developing the Rook's Folly Inn and Pub in Fellingringer City next time, but for now I think I'm going to call it. So I can prep myself for, if I can get everything going for my stream in another hour. Thank you very much for watching.
Always a pleasure to do this for you guys. Always a pleasure. Anyway, thank you once again. I will continue working on this next week. For now, however, after this, I will be moving over to, I think, Stardew Valley or something. I have no idea. Anywho, that's all. Thank you. Cheers. And peace.